Tell me when, Captain Blush. Right. What, is the camera on or what?
Yes.
Oh yeah, I see the red lot. I'm reading the red dot, eh?
A red rot?
Red rot, eh? First, let me salute all subscribers and viewers. Thanks for the support for this channel, for all the comments, for the subscriptions, and for sharing and spreading the passion for RC planes from this channel to the rest of the world, eh?
Yes.
Because, hey, where can you find a better hobby than this, eh? Well, I don't think so. I mean, there are many hobbies beautiful in the world, but believe me, eh, once you will try to fly an RC plane, eh, that's it, eh? You will be an addict to the rest of your life, eh?
Yes.
And for the viewers who have maybe just discovered this, because this is the hottest stuff in the market and maybe somebody is searching and has found this video, I will tell you quickly that finally you have found the channel where you can see nothing but the videos of the tests of the planes, the RC planes, without editing and from an amateur point of view, because we're not professionals here, eh? We just do this for fun.
Yes.
And because we love this so much, eh? So this is it.
Yes.
To the famous question on this channel, what do we have today? How to call this, eh? The piece of art from Free Wing, eh?
Pure
quality, eh?
Pure porn.
The EDF porn from Free Wing is this, eh?
Yes.
The brand new sexy red Avanti S 80mm 6-cell EDF jet, eh? Now, like I said, I mean, you can go back, you can see the unboxing of this video, you can see the after assembly test, and eh, I have told you there all that you have to know, and I will tell you right now, just this, that, hey, I'm really impressed with this plane right now, eh? And I can't wait to see this in the air. Of course, once we turned the camera on, the wind started again, eh? But this is sick, eh?
But there is not...
Yesterday, Captain Blush, when you were doing the maiden flight with the giant primary, eh? There was no wind, absolutely nothing, eh? And that plane, who cares about the wind on that one?
Hey,
but
I care.
Once I came here, eh? I think that the wind is waiting someone here, eh?
Yes, yes, yes. It's waiting for you.
The wind is born here in Slovenia somewhere every time I come to the runway. But screw that, eh? I will just plug it in and what the hell, eh? I won't talk anymore. I want to see this in the air as soon as possible. Eh? So this is it, Captain Blush.
Yes.
Let's see here. Now, of course, you can show the viewers the position of the battery quick. Come here. Because this is the most important thing. Now, of course, most important thing. Now, I went, look at this. These dots are the recommended CG on the manual. And of course, I'm using the recommended travels here. And I will tell you later how it felt to fly it. And this is the position. But of course, this is the position of the battery because I have the second one here. You have seen this on the after assembly video.
Yes.
Because this battery I will be using for the afterburner, which I will plug in today. But I don't think that we will see it much because of the sun. But hey,
who cares?
Maybe we will see something here, eh? Now, because if you will not have the afterburner, of course you will have to put the battery maybe a little more to the front, eh? If you will fly without this one, because this actually is the 8500 free cell battery, Captain Blush. Hmm?
What?
8500.
Yeah, 8500 means 8500.
I mean 850. Yeah, yeah,
yeah. Yeah, this
good,
is it.
Good
yes.
thinking, okay. Good thinking, yes, Captain yes, Blush. Yes. You're the man, eh? Because otherwise, viewers, you will have the 10 kilo weight of the plane. Eh? Oh, let's see if this is working.
I spy with my little eye.
Afterburners, eh, it's so interesting. Sometimes they work and sometimes they don't work. Now, I don't know what's with that, but hey, let's hope that I will see blue lights here today. Oh, I do, eh?
You do?
Yes, I can see the blue lights. Now, of course, I won't try the throttle, Captain Blush, because I don't want to suck even a single milliamp with this. And hey, just put the camera down here quick, Captain Blush, quick.
Why?
Put the camera here, eh?
Here, there.
Put it there.
Here, there, and everywhere.
Because we have this minute of time, because you know what you forgot.
Not me, you
to
forgot.
To film it for the thumbnail of the plane. Because viewers say you never know what will happen here. So we always take the picture before the flight, just in case, eh? So I can have at least the picture later after the maiden flight. So this is it. The whole screen?
Yes.
Good?
Good enough.
Now this is, viewers, what we always do.
We usually do it off camera.
Yeah, but hey, for once you will see how we do that.
Yes.
And of course, I will try to taxi later. I mean, the runway is not perfect anymore. We have to put the roller on in the spring, but hey.
I will use the carpet. And I will go towards the Shintyako because in fact we have the side wind, so who cares in which direction I go.
Yes, good luck.
Wish me good luck, Captain. I have heard you. Yes, yes. Now I just wonder again with the flaps, eh?
Huh? Maybe you should use some. I did use them yesterday on my maiden flight with Giant and it was very useful.
Yeah, they are useful for the landing, but are they useful for the takeoff?
I did use them yesterday on the takeoff.
Or will I stall the plane?
Who knows?
What should I do?
It's your decision.
Well,
do not stall the flight again, eh? You're always stalling.
No, I will go without the flaps and what the hell. So this is it.
Yes.
The maiden flight with brand new free wing Avanti S, the red version. 80mm, 12, 11, 8, 6 cells. Are you ready, eh?
Yes.
I just have to check something quick.
What again?
Captain Blush.
This is the end?
No.
What?
I will be quick, eh?
What again?
Just bear with me, eh?
What again? Tell me.
Good thing that I still remember, eh?
What?
The travel, say. Because in fact, viewers... In fact, Captain Blush, I don't have any travels here, eh?
Hey, don't be so unorganized, eh?
Well, that is because you always hurry me, eh?
Hey, you had whole day to prepare the plane.
Well, of course I did.
Yeah, no, don't hurry me then.
I was just checking quite some sudden movement.
Hey, what's this?
But a good thing that I still remember... Because I was just checking the instruction manual before we went here, eh?
So, I just got to call off the camera.
Don't make me nervous, Captain Blush.
Viewers, just skip this.
You can bear for this, hey. It will be
worth it. It's a good thing for the viewers so they can skip this.
So this is it now, never so help me God, hey.
Yeah, David.
The flaps are
David,
the flaps.
Move.
Captain David, wait and watch. You see that even the afterburner is not yellow.
No.
Hey, but look at this, eh?
Hey, it's so easy to handle. Do you see it? Good.
2 minutes.
Yes. 2 minutes, of course, I will go down. One low.
It's quite fast to film, eh? It's not so easy.
But can you film it?
That's yes, good. Yes. I'm handling.
Now I will try. Do you know what I will try?
Yes.
The flaps a little now. So I will see how much I can slow down the plane. No, we will be quiet because I will do one fast, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Time remaining 1 minute.
Look at this, totally without the motor. How the lights, hey, but this is unbelievable to see it, hey?
Yes.
Hey, but this is really the best jet, hey, ever. Look at this, hey.
Hey, don't forget about the timer. Don't be
just one more low.
Too much aroused.
Now I will take out the wheel, just tell me when, Captain Block.
20.
Uh-huh, wait. Now. Yes.
Are you ready for the best landing?
Yes, I'm ready.
10, 9, 8, 7,
it has to be perfect first time.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time expired.
One more turn, do you know what I have done?
Yes, I have seen. What are you doing?
Oh, this was not good, eh? I have closed the wheels, eh?
Yeah, but why?
I was touching the...
Don't touch anything.
I was touching the flaps, eh? And accidentally pushed the... No.
It's good enough. It was pretty fast on the landing.
Because I will tell you that I was pretty confused now at the end because of the closing of the wheels almost before the landing. But hey. I will try to taxi here.
No, you will not be able.
I don't think that I will.
There's
I will
too much.
I will turn it quickly, but we will try a little on here.
Yes. Salute. What's this?
This is...
What? This is an aeroplane.
Yes.
Yes.
Slowpoke, but...
Slowpoke, yes. It used to be Robert's, but now it's yours.
Yes.
And you will do the maiden today?
Yeah.
You hope so?
Yeah, I hope so.
Uh-huh. Okay. Yeah. Don't drive too much, you have to check the battery, eh? Don't drive too much.
Film the plane, look at the plane.
I am filming the plane. Hey, check the battery first.
The stone felt of my chest, you will say right now, eh? Now we will check quickly how much we have sucked. I was using 5000 battery and I will tell you right now that
this will not be the true measurement.
Why not? But what's with you again?
Because
what's with you?
You were taxiing.
Yeah, taxiing. I was sucking the amps, eh?
Yeah, I was sucking the amps. The flight wasn't that long.
The flight was, I have set it to 3 minutes. And now the timer shows, look at this, I was 1 minute and 38 seconds past.
Yes.
So we can say that I was flying, let's say what, for 4 minutes or what? We will forget these 38 seconds because for Captain Blaž that was not flying. Of course it was not, but yeah. I was sucking the battery, hey? I could suck that in the air like that, hey?
Yes.
But screw that, it doesn't matter. I will know right now what to expect. We will say after the 4 minutes of flying, okay, Captain Blaž? Is that good? 40%.
Yes.
Now what does that tell us? That 4 minutes... I can tell you right now, because I wasn't flying the whole...
That is very strange.
But what's again with you?
You have sucked 60% on 4 minute flight, and you have sucked 40% on two passes with Yak.
Now that is strange, viewers say. But we will discuss that later. I mean, hey, yeah. That's really interesting, hey. I sucked 40% with just to try to take off with the Yak. And now after 4 minutes of flying...
in the back?
With 80 millimeter EDF, I have sucked 60%. Now what's that, hey? But who cares about that? We will discuss about Yak later because I have already upgraded that plane and you will see, we see later. Now we discuss this, Captain Blaž. What to tell about this plane? Now, like I know at home, hey, I mean, viewers, forgive me, this wasn't the perfect flight, hey. Because this landing and the end, this was nothing, but it will be better next time because I was really confused at the end. With the flaps, with the wheel closing almost on the landing. So I was pretty fast and I didn't use the full flaps on this one.
I was
full landing
flaps.
Now with the middle flaps. The full flaps would be perfect and I can tell you right now that the plane, but the plane flies so good that I can really tell that, and I have tested many, many EDFs by now, but the EDF that will fly so steady like this and behave so good, and I was flying it on the low rates and it was good enough and perfect day. And I will tell you right now what I was using, but I can tell you on my head because I know what I was flying in the low rates, where I had the ailerons on the 75% travel with 30% expo. I had the elevator on 85% travel with 30% expo, and the rudder on 85% with 30% expo, and that was for me the perfect day. It couldn't get much better. And I can tell you right now that if you will fly a little faster, maybe with the 5000 battery, you can set this plane to 4 minutes and you will have enough.
Yes.
Because even now I could be in the air for 20 more seconds, but just to be safe, put it on 4 for the first time and then make a few flights, 4 minute flights, not taxi on the runway, because with this you really don't know exactly what to expect. The best thing for us it would be, maybe next time, Captain Blaž, when I will land, we will go to the plane or just bring the plane back and measure, and then you will know exactly. But today
and
I just want...
I was trying to tell you...
But Captain Blaž, I really wanted to show the...
Yes, because you were so aroused that you almost
had a climax. I'm really aroused with this landing gear because, hey...
How many climaxes did you have?
A lot. Because I didn't see better landing gear until now in my life.
It's very good.
And viewers, hey, just click the button and believe me that you will love it, hey. And this will really be my everyday plane. And just wait for the next flight when we will fly it at dusk. So then we will really see the lights and the afterburner. Eh?
It will be perfect.
I can salute right now the free wing and of course pilot Robert, Captain Blaž, and today Captain David here.
Yes.
We salute you from Slovenia.
And salute Canada.
Salute pilot Nevin and all the fellow pilots in Burlington, Ontario, Canada, Flying RC Club. Hey, thanks from my heart for this plane, hey, because if you didn't bought this for me, I don't know for how long I would be wondering to click that button, but I'm really so happy now.
When we will stop filming, I have another big surprise for you.
You have?
Yes, I forgot to tell you today.
What?
I will not say it on the camera.
Don't say it on the camera, viewers, hey, just click the button and buy this plane. Believe me, hey, if you're searching for the amazing jet with the amazing landing gear, with the amazing power and pretty good flying time. Hey, I can't recommend better EDF by now, eh? So this is it.
Yes.
Viewers, we love you all. Thanks for coming here. Of course, now you can, now you will see the sexy flight with the slowpoke that Captain David has fixed.
Yes, I have shown them, yes.
That will be something, eh? David, I can't wait to see you.
Salute, salute, David.
Salute, yeah. Because for once you will be under stress here, eh? Yours, goodbye. See you soon, eh?